Hey everyone, in this video I just want to share a short but big news regarding Among Us 2 game. You might know that 1 month ago developers had announced that they will be creating a new Among Us 2 game in which they plan to add more than 10 players, maybe about 12 to 15 players, adding more roles and other important features like better matchmaking, accounts and friends feature, etc. The reason for creating Among Us 2 was that the code base of Among Us 1 is very outdated, and that's why it requires too much time and effort for developers to add in new content. But surprisingly, just few hours back, developers announced that they have cancelled the plan for making a new Among Us 2 game. Instead of making a new game, they will now be adding all those content in the current Among Us 1 game. The only reason for this is the immense popularity of Among Us 1, that's why they decided to support the current game. Although it might be easier for them to create a new game, but it might not get as popular as Among Us 1. Other than the content I told you, they are also going to add colorblind support in the game. They are planning to add other identifiers for players as well as certain color focused tasks. They will also be adding more colors, and the best of all, they are going to add a new stage which will have a Henry Stickmin themed location. That's amazing. And this is not the end, they have many other things planned with all these. You can read the official announcement using the link in the description of this video. So what do you think about their decision of cancelling Among Us 2 and developing Among Us 1? I personally really like this decision. So this was the latest news regarding Among Us. Please don't forget to like and share this video, and most importantly, please subscribe if you want the most unique tips, tricks and guides for Among Us. If you still haven't watched my tips and tricks videos on Among Us, then make sure to visit my channel and check out my Among Us tips and tricks playlist. You can find all my Among Us videos under that playlist. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.